1966, Mr. Snider took an enormous risk at just 33 years old to go after his dream of bringing the sporting club and the one we are gathered here for tonight to the city he called home. With a determination and vision,
necessarily the bricks and mortar. I will always have these memories no matter what.
Hit your horse by a folded stub.
I want to thank all of the Flyer players who have worn the orange and black, because in choosing to honor me tonight, you have really chosen me to honor them.
Photographs. And your mementos will turn to dust. But that's the price you pay.
Nobody's ever killed him. He has created jobs for thousands of people. He has created happiness, you know, for millions of people.